Hello there, and thank you very much for joining us in this new Azure Portal how-to video. Today, we learn how to use cost management to understand your spending in the cloud, so you can do more with less. And for that, we have Michael Flanagan, who's going to show us all about that. So thank you very much for joining us, Michael.
Yeah, thanks for having me, Leon. So cost management is available from any subscription or resource group within the portal. Since we're starting on the Azure Home, let's go ahead and drill in from here. The first thing that you want to do is click on the scope pill, so that you can verify that you're looking at the scope that you're interested in. I can see all my billing accounts and subscriptions here. I'm just going to pick this cost management research subscription. And then we'll dive right into cost analysis. Within cost analysis, I can see a summary of what I've spent for the month, as well as costs broken down by service, location, and resource group. Since I already have a budget created, I can see how I'm trending against that budget, and it looks like I'm going to be a little over $200 over that budget. So let's dig into that. I'm going to start by looking at the daily run rate. And I don't see anything crazy here. It looks like typical daily usage changes. I'm going to group by resource group to see if there's any apps that I have in my environment that are causing that. Again, I see some fluctuations here within this one resource group. But I know that that's something that's typical for this specific app. So I'm not too concerned with that. Now I can switch to a table view to then view more detail of this. But instead of doing that, what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to switch to the cost by resource view. And within the cost by resource view, I can see a list of all the resources within my subscription. And they're sorted by cost, which allows me to see what are the resources that are costing the most money within the subscription. So what we've seen today is that you can use cost analysis within the portal to see how much you're spending for the month, how you're trending against your budget, and how to dig into the individual resources to see which resources are costing the most money.
Thank you very much, Michael. Thanks every one of you for watching. Please try this out in your Azure subscription. Leave us a comment and tell us what you think about this and what would you like to see next. And follow us on Twitter. And thank you very much. And look forward to seeing you in the next video. Thanks.